Swan. Look, sir, I need this city as much as she needs me, and I'm not about to let that change. When have my instincts ever let me down?
What? What? What are you doing? When have they? When haven't they, more like? Just let me...
I know what I saw. Colt's capable of anything. Nothing surprises me anymore. We've been here far too long. A quick rinse and dry, they said. But this city's got stains that can't be shifted. Where's the destruction? Where are the bodies lining the streets? I know this city hasn't betrayed me. I must find summer if this madness is to end.
Shine the light over here. Nothing. No fingerprints. Nothing.
He was like a father to me. He spent his life hunting Colt. I must fulfill his destiny. Sometimes you think you've seen it all. All the hate, all the suffering. Sometimes you think you understand what criminals think and why these things happen. But something more always happens. My old man used to say,
"All that we are is a result of what we thought. If a man speaks or acts with evil thought, pain follows him. If a man speaks or acts with a pure thought, happiness follows him, like a shadow that will never leave him."
Surviving by the skin of my teeth. The blood I've spilt from the impact burns as a reminder of what is at risk. That should have been me, not her. Forever that will be my shadow if I do nothing.
I mean, doesn't seem a little too obvious. Why would he want us to know?
Unless we try, we'll never know. I have my instincts too.
Look, I'm going to investigate reports around that town, Redbrook area. If somebody can tell us where he is, somebody there will know.
I'll show him I'm more than just a sidekick.
Her eyes, gleaming at me like a thousand suns, consumes my mind. She walked to her fate, a glimpse of the world's true darkness. There was nothing I could do. There is a whole world which I alone rule, but it ends at my fingertips. The city gives, and the city takes. She never knew how I felt. She will not fade to memory. Revenge is all that will lift me to my feet, and I, nor this city, will rest until his tyranny ends.